from scratch, from the ground up, we rebuilt it.
More than a year after a fire gutted the department, a Logan County Fire Department prepping now to unveil its brand new fire station. The Twin Lakes Fire Department near Crescent says the 2021 fire did more than $1 million in damage. The fire also destroyed 6 vehicles and all of the volunteer fire department's equipment. Neighboring fire departments stepped up big time to help replace what was lost. We're happy for